At the end of Taiwan's third international ICCPR-ICESCR review meeting, NGOs continue to expose to the comedies the loopholes in the judicial and administrative procedures where human rights are not protected. Besides, some NGOs point out that administrative deposition from the officials has seriously infringed on people's rights to freedom and property, which is totally incompatible with the provisions of the two covenants. NGOs point out that people who are persecuted by the government are like being sentenced to death, and there is even no procedure for relief. The victims cannot get justice for life. As a consequence, the government should set up a second generation of the Transitional Justice Commission to implement the Transitional Justice.
现在台湾在行政诉讼再审的规定，它有一个五年的时效存在嘛，所以其实很多人民在跟政府上面有一些人权破坏的这些案例，它其实当新事实、新证据发生的时候，往往他们受到这样的时效限制，没有办法透过再审的这个机制去做到转型正义，而且政府呢也是透过这样子一个时效的限制，来去规避掉很多的他们应该要负起的责任，所以这个部分是我们认为应该要立即去做改变的一个法律。
因为这个五年再审而造成了非常多的冤案救济无门，那应该要去成立二代的促进正义转型的委员会来为这些案件平反。那第三个我们也特别点出是说以税务作为工具来迫害宗教信仰团体或是个人或是其他团体，这个现象是存在的，所以我们认为是说也要在结论性意见之中特别强调是说不能因为税务案件然后让这些财政机关去利用他们无限扩大解释含义来侵害人民在两公约所保障的权利。
After the review meeting, a four-day closed session will be held and a press conference with concluding observations and recommendations is scheduled for May 13th at 3 p.m. The NGOs indicate they will definitely pay attention to the results of the review, hoping that the Taiwan government will continue to promote transitional justice, rectify the unjust cases, and implement the spirit of human rights in the two covenants in judicial and administrative systems, so that people can truly enjoy fairness and justice. Eileen, Taipei reported.